Right now, Georgia Guardsmen are preparing to deploy overseas for a mission. Now, they are going to Kosovo to support airmen and aerial operations in the country. It is the 26th rotation of Guardsmen going there amid ongoing tension with Bosnia. Now, the goal is to promote regional self-reliance and increase security in the Middle East. We were at the departure ceremony today with Guardsmen as their families sent them off with well wishes.
It is always hard to leave our families, but it's for a greater cause at the end of the day. So I'm looking forward. Like I said, it's bettering ourselves at the end. And we're doing stuff a lot of people don't get to do. That 1% of America. So like I said, it's always bittersweet, but it's a little more on the sweet side.
The Guardsmen's mission is to build partnerships in the Middle East. They'll also play a role in deterring regional aggression and reacting to possible threats.